Salokunir, Zeal Grot of Ulsa.
Bushroda. That was a fail. Bushroda.
Wait, something's happening. God's above.
Boos.
Oh, I need so four.
Really
well, thanks for catching me.
Pink.
Oh my God, right in his butt.
Steal his job clothes. Dispose of him.
Yeet!
Oh my goodness.
I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blade. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragonslayers. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to... The first thing we need... The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Nothing solid, yet. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over, and now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into the Thalmor, problem is that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get, keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
They say Skyrim belongs to the Nords. The Nords say it.
Thought I heard something.
that?
Get ready. Trouble ahead.
Not bad. I know some ugly fucks.
What are we going to kill today? Bandits? War Swarm? Imperial? Stormcloaks? So many choices. So hard to choose.